This is public engagement. This is what it's all about. This is what council should be all about. We need to have town hall meetings scheduled 5 times a year, one on Protection Island, because Protection Island is part of the community, and we need to engage Protection Island. When the Elmina report came out threatening to squash participatory democracy, I spoke out. I'm not intimidated anymore. I don't let council intimidate me, and I won't let staff intimidate me. I talk the talk, I walk the walk. Google me.